name is Joel Asoro. I'm 19 years of age, playing as a winger. Well, I'm from Sweden, Stockholm. Basically, just like 10 minutes out of Stockholm, where I grew up. That got me to football was, I was watching Ronaldinho, the Brazilian Ronaldo. That's what, basically, my mom was watching football with me, and she was like, yeah, you seem to be liking it. So I started playing football when I was 10 years old, and then, obviously, when I saw him do the tricks and just the way he played football, you could see, you could just see the love like on his feet and that. So that's why I actually started enjoying it. That's Ronaldinho. Just love the way he plays. It doesn't have to be tricks or anything. It's just like his mind in that. It's so clever. So clever. It seems to be a good place for me, to be honest, because looking for the game, more like game time, because I'm 19 and I'm just like getting some game time, anything. And you know, the manager is good as well, so hopefully, the season could be a good season. More like direct, fast, I can dribble, a bit skillful, and well, sometimes the fans, if I get in the right area, it's like to shoot. It's like some dip shots. I love watching tennis. That's my mom, but I've been watching it with her, and then I actually love watching Rafael Nadal, Djokovic, Federer, Murray. I just love seeing them play, because they actually look sick when they're playing, because when I tried to do it myself, I couldn't do it. It was just too hard. Must be the Avengers, just the one for a couple months ago, or it could be, I don't remember that name, but I don't remember that movie, but I was very young and I was watching it, and it was quite good, to be honest, playing basketball and that, like Mike. Watching Power, watching Shooter, watching The 100, I'm basically watching everything I actually love. The World of Greatest by R. Kelly.
I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country.
Depends. But he's funny in a way though, than Leroy. Probably a sprinter. I used to do track and field when I was around 12 to 14. Become one of the best in the world, to be honest. That's my main goal, just to reach the level, like I said, Ronaldinho and them, just to be like them, you get what I mean?